Hi, I'm Erica with Harmony Home Medical, and like Harmony Home Medical, I'm here to help. Today I wanted to talk about walker choices in the market. There's several different walkers that are available for people to use, and sometimes it can be confusing to know which one is the best option. And now we're going to go into how we use some of these items. With the Rollator, for instance, this is one of our most common rental items. It's also available for purchase. And I would say that it's the item I see most often in the world and being used by people in the facilities that we visit. So a Rollator has the handbrakes. You push them down to have them lock in place. Really important to do before you sit down. And you can turn around and sit down on the device once the brakes are engaged. Do not release them and scooch around, because while it might seem easy to get to and fro that way, it's very dangerous. These are not intended to be used that way, so they're very back tippy. So always keep the brakes engaged when you're sitting down and when you go to stand up. So then we can stand up from the device, squeeze the brakes to move on and go to our next spot. When we first get our Rollator, you're gonna wanna make sure that it's adjusted to the right height. That height is gonna be, when you stand inside of the walker or Rollator, have the handles come within this 4-inch range from kind of the middle of your hand to the top of wrist bone. Usually, people like to adjust it a little too high because they feel it's gonna make them stand up straighter. It's not gonna do that. It's really up to your core strength to stand up straighter. So have it adjusted where your arm is bent enough to catch yourself if you have a fall, and not so high up that you can't in time before you stumble. It's about 120 degree bend, a little bit higher than what I have it set to now. So that's how you would adjust it for all, both Rollators and walkers, all walkers. With folding, the Forte, this is the Nova Forte, is a unique product because it has a release down here. So we have a red button to pull and then pull the seat up. Once that release is triggered, it's very easy to pull up. Before it is though, it won't go, and that's so it keeps its rigidity when you're using it. It can be nice and stable. So just release and pull. And then the walker, Rollator, stays folded and it doesn't unfold, which makes it really easy to handle. In and out of the car, it stays how you want it to. So that covers the Nova Forte Rollator. There's a small distinction between a Euro Rollator and a traditional, and that's just in how it folds. So we size it the same, we use the brakes the same, and when we go to fold it, we flip up the seat and we pull in the middle. They have a handle, they all have a handle somewhere, inside the basket, on the bar, and you pull that to fold it, and then you can put it into your car. And still a small, compact unit. The seats tend to move around a little bit. Not quite as easy to keep together as a Euro style, but it serves the same purpose. It can help you be on your way. So if you're interested in any of these products, give us a call at the number below. We'd be happy to help you or your loved one get into the right walker or Rollator for them.